Video, okay. So.
Hallo, Nerdlings.
I'm back. And I am still recovering from this traveler's diarrhea. I've been to Madagascar 3 times. And I've never ever gotten sick. I will say I'm so grateful that I haven't like vomited or anything. Such a weird thing to be grateful for, but I am. And just vomiting is just such an unpleasant feeling, sensation. Anyway, in today's episode, I go to the concert of a phenomenal, I'll call her Germano-Ghanaian artist, whose style is just so unique, it's so edgy, it's so, I don't know how to describe it, it's just the bomb. She fuses lots of different things together. You see the African influence in her fashion, her sense of fashion, but you also see the European sensibility there. You see in her music the blues influence, you see the West African influence, you see the pop influence, you see the soul influence. She's just a bomb.gov.
Boom! She even made him some food, and she's holding a little boy's hand, and she's holding a little boy's hand, and she's holding a little boy's hand.
Into this table, deadly risk if I fall.
Love yourself, love other people, and follow your dream.
I don't mind if you're not here.